How do loans work and what type of lenders are there in the world? Good day, everybody. I am Connor McIver. You are currently working with our team. We're either getting ready to help you purchase real estate or sell real estate, or we are already working with you. So whatever the case may be, this is some intel regarding loans and lending. Now, in the world of lending, there are a couple major players on the circuit. So you look at your main bank, the bank that you happen to bank with, could be a credit union, could be a big line bank like Bank of America, Wells Fargo, Chase, Citigroup, those sorts of banks. Those banks are direct lenders. So more than likely, any money that they lend you is going to be from their own money, from their shareholders, from their investors. So that's going to be the only source. If you're looking at mortgage brokers, which is the other type of lender, they can pull on all sorts of different sources of money. So then the question comes in, who is the better deal? What's it better to work with, a mainline bank or a mortgage broker? Well, the answer to that is kind of weak, but it is the truth. It depends. It depends on what you are looking to do. It depends on if you fit within the cookie cutter mold that might be more a mainline bank thing than a mortgage broker thing. But ultimately, it's going to come down to this. Couple things that you want to know. You want to, of course, know that your agent, which we are, understands the lending process and also understands the questions to ask a lender so you can get the absolute best deal. Don't forget, when you're purchasing real estate, you're not paying my fee. As your real estate representative, your consultant, the person that's writing the contracts, showing the properties, countering the contracts, negotiating on your behalf, and guiding you through the entire real estate process, you don't pay me. I get compensated by the real estate seller, and it doesn't matter who the seller is represented by. Could be me, myself, my team, or it could be another real estate agent. The seller always pays our commission, a commission for the agent representing you, the buyer. We'll have other videos coming up. I am Connor McIver. When you're ready, reach out to us if you haven't already. We will talk to you soon, and thanks for watching one of our update videos. I'm Connor McIver, REMAX of Santa Clarita's Paris 911 team. We'll talk to you soon.